can't describe it. I have no words for it. It's been a wonderful night, the whole event. I wanted to come and do my job. And, you know, when I was crossing the field, I got to the mound, listening, first of all, the song, you know, that I pitched in Yankee Stadium. I don't used to hear that song in another stadium. That was great. And then when I got to the mound, I see both sides, both teams on the out of the dugout and cheering and applauding there. It was amazing. You know, you're supposed to have your teammates behind you. And it felt so weird, you know, that I was there alone with my catcher. And I don't know how to act. At that moment, I didn't know what to do. Just keep throwing the ball, I guess, because it was so weird. But at the same time, I definitely appreciate that, you know, what they did for me.